finally happen. FlyKickz presents the art collective. Incredible experience, so many amazing artists. No, I curated, this is my first art show that I curated with myself and 20 plus artists. It was just an amazing opportunity to give back to the community, patronize the artists, and just to connect and engage, and I did it, like it happened. This is one of my pieces back here. My
thank you, FlyKickz.
You're welcome. But it was an incredible experience. I'm so excited that the community came out. We filled the gallery. Like, it was to capacity, something I aspire to do annually. So thank you to everybody that came out, that donated, you know, check out that FlyKickz, all that good stuff. But we made it happen.
Dougie, you told me he been on some positive, yeah. Lately, I just wanna show up in bodies, yeah. Always been a little mathematician. Lately, this cash I'm getting got me losing count of these bags. I've been moving too fast. Hard times don't last. Remember when cops are rats talking out my boy? You ain't with a badge.
All my life, they be trying to keep me down. All this time.
So all my work, if you look at my work, it has a three-ring circle. I actually have it tattooed on me. It stands for the kid that I was, the woman that I am, and the masterpiece to me. I will become. So I put a three-ring circle, like just like in medieval times, when it was the same emblems, my sample.
I sat with the mayor and politicians, I'm trying to change the image. You can't blame my past no more, I come from the trenches. Some said I'd never be a superstar, but I know I'm different. I'm a voice, but the system ain't give me a choice. Know some people that still undeployed. I know a felon who trying to get void. Child support, your only support. For a visit, I'm going through courts. Went to jail, they was chaining me up. And you know that I'm famous as... See, how you gon' joke about stimulus? But they really had came in the clutch.
Especially for us today. So they created this on a machine for us. Very detailed. So you have the option. You can paint on your sneakers, or you can paint on your canvases. No matter what you paint on, we're just gonna paint.
All my life, they be trying to keep me down.
Now, have you ever done anything like this before? Look at that. First time, I'm right out of here.
No, no.
They couldn't take me, they couldn't take me.
No.
All my life.
All my life.
They be trying to keep me down.
First generation ghetto. Cold world, hello. Made it out of the city with my head on straight. Keep shooting up the let out. Young Joe the pill, gotta get out. That I spit out. It's a cheat code, like I'm facing a Rico. I put a hit out. And another one, and another one. I got like 100 of them by the left. So they think they ahead of me, but I'm really in front of them now. Some of them fumbling they bad. Not the little crumbs that they had. A reminder to humble yourself, could be gone in an instant. Me, I'm on a long distance, all pistons firing. I've been stuck between maybe retiring and feeling like I'm just not hitting my prime. These days, seeing rappers be dying way before they even getting they shine. I never even heard a little buddy till somebody murdered a little buddy. Now I'm on the phone searching little buddy name.